Proper use of the Air-Pak XD SCBA begins with basic donning. To don the Air-Pak XD from a standing position, place the SCBA on the ground with a cylinder facing towards you, and pick up the unit and swing it behind you as if putting on a coat. Alternatively, you may don over the head by placing the SCBA on the ground with the cylinder facing down, picking up the unit with both hands on either side of the back frame, and lifting it straight over the head, allowing the arms to slip through the shoulder straps while doing so. Once the SCBA is sitting on your back, with the shoulder straps retaining it, lean slightly forward, pulling down on the shoulder straps to position the unit comfortably on your back. Connect the two halves of the waist belt buckle and adjust the tension of the waist belt. The belt should fit firmly but comfortably on your hips. Readjust the shoulder straps as necessary to ensure that they are not too tight. Proper adjustment should permit both vertical and lateral movement of the shoulders and arms. To don the Air-Pak XD SCBA when mounted in a seat bracket, first, place arms through the shoulder straps and secure them. After exiting the vehicle, follow the same procedure outlined in the standing instructions. While leaning slightly forward, pull down on the shoulder straps to position the unit comfortably on your back. Connect the two halves of the waist belt buckle and adjust the tension of the waist belt. Readjust the shoulder straps as necessary. Proper adjustment should permit both vertical and lateral movement of the shoulders and arms. For the complete quick start video guide, be sure to watch all the videos in this series. For any further questions, please contact 3M Scott Tech Support at 1-800-247-7257 or send email to scotttechsupport@mmm.com.